go after a really strong 100-meter hurdles, which is another improving event for her. So 14:25 right now, but I expected that she'd be at a 13:5 this season. But today's just to keep the lube in the joints and the strength in the hip flexors. It's just to keep the alternation and the hurdle form, which we're still trying to really develop in Shay right now.
Yeah, when I do blocks, I normally do those in flats because they're just drills. If I were to do like hurdle workout, I would put spikes on.
So let's do one more and then we're gonna break it onto some hurdle drills. Okay. Still a little bit too much. There. Right there. Right there. You're bringing it over here to the side. I know that in that photo shoot you did, you're bringing it over here. So just punch the knee up. Great. Keep the dorsi. Punch it up. Keep the dorsi up. Just bring it down. You're working too hard. Stand that hip before you start to run. That's got to be extended out. Stand here, okay? Yeah. Run to your mark. Set. Up. Come on, drive. Good. Step down. Stay down and execute properly, right through the 30. You ready? Set. Bring it! Not bad. Time was good. Got a little bit here too quickly, but next one I think should be better. Hop! Get out! Get out! Nice!
Ouch. Nice. Yeah.
Battle scars!
I said I did it with dumbbells because I'm...
Oh gosh, that's terrible. See what happens if you go without the coach?
I'm just working towards getting my sprint conditioning in and focusing on popping out the blocks because I have a tendency to just come out of the blocks and get straight up, not even push. When I'm in the blocks, I'm focusing on keeping my butt down because I always like bring it all the way up. So that's what I'm focusing on today.
It's a 750 in practice, 750. Dead leg.
Cover. The first thing, set up the first 30.
Sets up the next 30, okay?
What was that
735.
One?
735. 735.
Yeah, this is where I'm getting the conditioning in for like the 200. Normally I would do more, but I'm prepping for obviously Mount Sac, so like, it's kind of we've kind of made it a little easier, so I don't like tear my body down for the meet.
Today was just to kind of get the levers moving, do a sprint, a little bit of a sprint combo workout, in preparedness for Saturday, which is again probably her second biggest meet of her life, maybe third biggest meet of her life at Mount Sac Relays, and which we her favorite event is 400 meters. She gets to go run that open with fresh legs. We're excited about that event.
My body's pretty broken down from Arcadia still because I did a workout like the morning after, and yesterday I just did a dual meet when I did four events, and I did a leg workout right after. So my body's pretty broken down. I did run pretty good times in my 150s and 120s today. So for how bad my body feels, I did pretty good for the workout, and it felt good.